Amazon is a powerhouse when it comes to affiliate marketing and helping people maximize their daily passive income. Now, one of the great ways that you can do this through Amazon as an influencer, no matter what genre you may be involved in or niche that you specialize in, is through the Amazon Influencer Program. Now, we're gonna talk about that and how you can get it to work for you in just a little bit. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Brian, and this is Brian on an Island, where we talk tech and gaming. Today, we are gonna be talking about the Amazon Influencer Program and how you as a gamer or any other type of influencer would be able to use this program to maximize your passive income. Now, I myself have been a member of the Amazon Influencer Program for roughly about 6 months now, and I have to say, the program does work. But first and foremost, what is the Amazon Influencer Program? Now, this program, as said by Amazon on their influencer page, is an extension to the already existing Amazon affiliate service. So this basically means that you can have the option to generate referral links, and people that click on your links that head over to Amazon and buy that product or any other product within a specified period of time, you receive a percentage of their purchase. Now, one of the things that makes this so awesome for people is that it doesn't really matter what niche you're involved in or what it is that you're trying to get people to purchase, because people purchase on Amazon literally more than any other seller in the world daily. So imagine the potential that you have of referring links to people and having them purchase items that they were already going to purchase down the line or within a few hours anyway. Now, when I really started to understand the potential of the Amazon Influencer product, I started using it with the videos that I was creating on YouTube. For example, some of the videos that I created were about the gaming case that you can see behind me here, and also of the gaming keyboard that I received as a gift for Christmas. Now, these reviews were two small reviews, and I didn't think much of it at the time, but they started to generate a lot of traffic. People were really interested in seeing these very cheap Amazon UK items, what they looked like out of the box, and also my general opinion on them. Now, moving a few months forward, being accepted onto the Amazon Influencer Program, I was able to use a referral link under those reviews, and those generated a few sales. Now, not anything drastically like 100 or not even 50, but they generated about 10 to 15 sales. And I understand that if I was doing this for a lot of the items from Amazon that I bought for personal use and that I review on the channel, if all those items had links, then I could have been making a substantial amount. Now, it doesn't matter that you don't get a huge amount right off the bat, but it's all about passive income. Now, income from your YouTube videos that have the items that you review, and then people clicking the link and going over to Amazon and buying that item or another item really works well. Now, I think that a great way to maximize the Amazon Influencer Program is looking at items that people would usually want to buy within your niche market. For example, I do tech and gaming. Now, consoles have been a big talk, especially with the new gen consoles of PlayStation 4 supposed to be coming out and the Xbox One system supposed to be coming out. They are going to be older consoles with the newer consoles taking over. Now, imagine you can do a video talking about these two consoles and leaving a link to the generic bundles that you're talking about or the generic consoles in the description. Someone would be able to click head over to Amazon, and if they're thinking about purchasing the new console, then That would be a substantial percentage because those consoles go for about 400 to 500 pounds. That is a great amount of income. And it even works on small items like a review that I am planning to do on some computer do-it-yourself screws. And it was a kit that came from Amazon for about 14 pounds. However, if I do a review on that video, and I leave a link in the description and I generate a sufficient amount of sales, once again, that will be a great amount of income. Now, how do you get past the application stage for the Amazon Influencer Program? Now, a great way to get past the influencer stage is to build a following. Now, I know that's hard, but for me, namely, what got me onto the Amazon Influencer page was my Instagram, which is linked to my YouTube channel somewhere above here in the upper right-hand corner. Now, my Instagram has about, at the moment, 4,500 followers, and it took me quite some time to build that following. I simply stopped posting pictures of me and started posting pictures of my niche or pictures of me taking part in that specified niche or genre. That helped me to grow my following substantially and was a big push towards getting into the Amazon Influencer Program. There are other ways that you can get into the Amazon Influencer Program. It doesn't have to be Instagram. You can use your Facebook account, your YouTube account, and I believe your Twitter account as well. The big thing is the account that you use to link into your application for the influencer program, you must make sure that it is the account that has the biggest following for you. Now, I used my YouTube account first and foremost because I thought that would be a great piece to use in my application, but a few weeks later it was denied because I didn't have a big enough following on YouTube. Fast forward 3 weeks, I applied again with the use of my Instagram and Amazon accepted my influencer application. The benefits of this also allow for you to have a page storefront with all of the items that you personally recommend for your followers or people that are interested in your niche or genre to buy. For example, another video that I'm planning to do on my channel was a PC build that I did for a friend, and I am going to list all of those parts onto my storefront as a bundle. So if anyone is interested into that video and would like to build that budget PC themselves from Amazon UK, they can head over to my storefront, look at the list, click on all of the items, add them to their basket, and simply order. So guys, if you have not been aware of the Amazon Influencer Program or you've been a part of the Amazon Affiliate Program and want to extend into the Influencer Program, this is a really great time to do so. Online shopping has become the norm. Even now for day-to-day things that I need for when I'm putting PCs together or when I'm cleaning electronic components, it is simply a hassle to go into a store and purchase these items. However, on Amazon, I can just head over to my Amazon store, and some items, if I order before 12 p.m., I think on the day, I can get for same day delivery between, I think it's 6 to 10 p.m. or times that are similar to that. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video. If you are new to my channel, please make sure to click a like and a subscribe. I do a lot of Let's Play videos. I do some how-to videos just as you are watching now. And I also do some budget build gaming PC videos. So once again, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys the next time I upload. Make sure to check out some more of my socials. I will leave a link to my Amazon Influencer storefront so you guys can have an idea of how this works. And you can think about how to start building up that following that you need for the application process. Once again, thank you so much for watching. My name is Brian. This is Brian on an Island, where we talk tech and gaming. Thank you guys so much, and I am out.